أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم. I want to answer this question because this seems to be a question I get all the time and it bothers me. Why would someone born and raised in America become a Muslim? The answer is simple. Islam is for everybody. It's not contained in a time or a place. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave the religion of Islam to all mankind, everyone. When the first prophets spoke and began to call people to God, they were calling them to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They were calling them to monotheism, to worship the one true God. I am a Muslim, which is the same religion of Abraham, the same religion as Isaac, the same religion as Jesus Christ. I am a Muslim because it is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has called me and called you to be. Islam is for everyone. And if we could just collectively in America wrap our mind around the fact that Islam is one of the Abrahamic faiths, is brought by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, brought by God, given to us by Muhammad, the peace and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be upon him. And when I say given to us by Muhammad, Muhammad communicated what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wanted for us to do and to be, and that is to be a Muslim. On the day that I die, I'm going to be laying in one of these graves, and the angel is going to come to me, and the angel is going to ask me questions. Who is your God? What is your religion? Who is your prophet? And I want to be able to answer those without going to the hellfire. I don't need my grave to become a place of suffering before hell. I don't need my grave to be one where I am hurting, like this right here. He is hurting in there. And I don't want that. I want to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I want to be a good Muslim for myself, my family, my community, and for Allah. And Islam has made me a better person, and it would make all of us better people if we would just submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's why I'm a Muslim, because I want to please Allah, the one God. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah.